19-minute tirade by Union Commerce and Industry Minister Piyush Goyal on Thursday, asserting that the business practices of Indian industry went against national interest, has left India Inc. CEOs baffled, with Mr. Goyal repeatedly singling out the 153-year-old Tata Group in comments that he said came straight from his heart. After the ministry's remark at the annual meet of the Confederation of India Industry stirred up a honest nest in higher echelons of the government, the CAI was asked to pull down the video from its YouTube channel. An edited version was uploaded on Thursday night, but this was also blocked by Friday evening. Calling out Tata Sons President for Infrastructure, Defence and Aerospace, Banmali Agrawala, Mr. Goyal expressed deep anguish that Tata Sons had opposed rules to help consumer framed by his ministry. "Me, myself, my company, we all need to go beyond this approach," said Mr. Goyal, who also holds charge of the Ministries of Textiles and Consumer Affairs, Food and Public Distribution.